On April 11th, I was in the middle of worship, just standing there, and it seemed like we were barely into the first song. I had my hands raised up and just worshiping God the only way I know how. It seemed like when I put my hands up, it's like I'm going into electricity, or I don't know how else to explain it. So I just continued in worship, and this just got stronger and stronger. And after a while, my body just starts shaking, and tears are streaming down my face, and I don't even know why I was crying, but I was sort of self-conscious of the people around me, but I was kind of like, whatever, I'm worshiping God. I shouldn't be concerned about what people are thinking. Why is that guy crying and what's his problem? And just as I continued to worship, my hands raised up and it's like, instead of 110, it's turning up to 220. And it's just like somebody was there with a knob and just turning up the power. And this just got stronger and stronger. And since that time, it seemed like I've had a renewed passion and a renewed hunger for the Word of God. And even as reading the Word, I'm a Word guy. I've always been a guy who reads the Word a lot, but it just seemed like I had this, I don't even know where it came from God, I guess. But it's just a renewed hunger. I read the Word and it's like the words leap off the page from me and I'm getting revelation and downloads from heaven on almost a daily basis. I told some of my friends, I'm feeling like I'm getting born again all over again because of this renewed passion and excitement. I feel like I have energy, this like a younger person. One of my friends comes to me and says, David, you look good. You look happy. And I was thinking, didn't I look happy before? This all happened in the context of worship, where my focus was completely on God, worshiping Him. You know, like in the Bible it says, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, and mind, and strength. And love is really worship. And it was a sovereign thing actually, but in the context of worship and focusing on the Lord. And I was actually kind of wondering, like, was there something that precipitated it? And I was thinking about it. And then he told me weeks later, there actually was something. It was a spirit or a heart of thanksgiving, because maybe even a whole year ago, I said, I'm gonna love you and I'm gonna serve you with all my heart, my soul, my mind, and my strength. It's just something I would say every day. I thank you, Lord, for your love. I thank you, Jesus, for your blood. Thanksgiving, just thanking him for anything I could think of. And I realized that is really what precipitated it. And it was almost like an amalgamation of all my prayers and the thanksgiving. And suddenly it was like the dam burst and things happened. You like that, don't you?
Yes, that got me really excited.
It did. Yeah. It's giving me goosebumps for some reason.